Your Lotus has sent you to die.
Systems on this Grineer Galleon can be made compatible with your ship. Find and extract a navigation segment.
You have murdered my sons and disgraced me before my queens! But soon, the Ascaris will complete its task! And bring you to me.
We have what we... Wait. Tenno, coordinates in this nav segment put the galleon on a direct course to a convoy of colonists. You have a choice. You can extract now, or you can disable this galleon and save the colonists. Saving the colonists could jeopardize this mission. I recommend you head straight to extraction, but the choice is yours. The Ascaris failsafe is attacking your systems. Your shield capacity has just been halved. You're wasting precious time, Tenno. You've reached the ship's power systems. Destroy the reactor. Destroy the fuel injectors. colonist ship has escaped. I admire your noble intentions, Tenno, but you must survive for the future of the system. When you are ready, proceed to the navigation console. The detonator is charging up. You need to bring Vore down. He thinks he can capture you again. Don't worry. I will be with you. Let us show him how much you have learned. Are you ready, Tenno? Facing Vore is the only way to rid yourself of him. This is our chance. Vore has been stripped of his elite guard. He is vulnerable. Take him out.
Could have saved the Grimnir, but they cast me out. Maybe it's not too late to draw your divine blood. Sent you to die. You will join us one way or another.
The assassination target is here. Wipe them out.
This one had... Your corpse will serve us well!
Just disintegrated. It's as if it was directly connected to Vor. You're done here. Go to extraction. Bothering us anymore. Let's get out of here. You've done it, Tenno. Vor's Ascaris is gone. You are free now. But your work has just begun. The origin system is in chaos, and it needs you, Tenno. Vor was just a part of the Grineer machine, and we have seen that the Corpus have begun amassing weapons of their own. It is a dangerous time.